Anything else?
My favorite mobile is.
Any mobile that I buy from Happy. And I just bought one today. I was the first customer.
Madam, I purchased first phone in Hanumkonda store.
Yes. First customer for them. Yep, someone was asking me.
Movies lo ekkuva youth ni cinema baaga like chestunnaru.
Why the youth likes me? Oh well, I'm happy. That's all I can say, I'm happy. And genuinely I'm very grateful, and I think maybe it's just a relatability factor. And I think I'm a child at heart, so that's why children like me.
So you merit your sandesh.
Oh, believe in your dreams. Respect your parents, respect your family. I have gotten so far in life. I wouldn't have gotten so far in life without my parents and my family support. And it's very important that you ensure that you live a responsible life. It's very important to be responsible, and success then is inevitable.
The personal life lo meeru baaga critical ga position chestunnaru field ki vachemo
na personal life lo critical position enduku
tough times in the starting journey
naku em ledhu
born with
emro cheparu meeku. I haven't gone through any tough times as such. Hard work everyone does, and yes, my journey has been full of a lot of hard work, and I've not had any time for my family, my friends. I just don't get time. I'm working all the time, but I guess that's something that you have to sacrifice in life to reach a certain position.
Roju ekko mandi youth mottam mobiles tone ekkuva samayam gadipestunnaru padtunnanu kuda padichestunnaru.
That is true, guys, please don't do that. I completely agree with that point. Just because we are here talking about happy mobiles does not mean that 24/7 y'all are stuck on your phones. Please get a life and go outside and enjoy life. And when you need your mobile phone, that time go to happy stores.
Paan sir, ipudu mobile company cha.
Ma'am, amatha marriage endi? Ee marriage.
Na daddy ekkada unnaru? Tanaki adagandi. Papa, please answer.
ఈ వీడియో మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. మా మూవీ బ్లెండ్స్ ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అవ్వడం మాత్రం మర్చిపోకండి.